Today I'm going to show you how you can resolve your password or email problem if you're trying to log in into your website but you can't do this. If we would go now to VP admin, sorry admin, okay, and if we try to log in here and you have forgotten your username or your password, I will show you how you can get it back with no problem. Even if you are trying to kids lost your password or your username and you are trying to reset and you are not getting any emails to your email, and this might happen because of couple of reasons. Maybe you are working on your local host and you haven't set up your SMTP server or email server and many more things, and this might be one of reasons why you are not getting these emails delivered to your email whenever you are trying to hit this lost your password. In this video I'm going to show you how you can resolve this problem, like for example with your username and with your password, even without knowing them, just by going to your database, and you will need to get access to your PHP MyAdmin. I am working on localhost, but if you would be working on some production server in some hosting anyway, you would have access to your PHP MyAdmin. Usually it would be from cPanel. And here I will go like localhost / php myadmin. Once I'm in my php myadmin, I will need to go to the site's database, and as you remember, we created at the very beginning of this video series this database, my site. This is this WordPress site's database. Next, go to this table vp users, and here you will see that I have created in this application, or there have been registered in this application only two users. And you see this user nice name, kind of, it says root and test. And for example, if this root, I would want to get its password, as you see, it's encrypted and it will not work if I will be using in my password. So what you need to do is click here on this button edit. Okay. And once you are there in your edit, you can pretty much, you will be able to know this root, that it is your username whenever you will want to log in now. But we have to solve this problem with password. So what we do here is, as you see, user pass, you just click on this drop down menu and find MD5. It is hashing MD5, and here instead of all this, you just delete this and type some password what you would like to be. Okay, those three. Okay, I type this one and then click go. Now, once you remember your password, then go back to your applications, this VP admin login page, type in this username, as you remember it was root, and in my case this is what I entered, and I click login. And as you see, guys, I resolved my problem without email sending. And now what you would need to do is to, if your website is hosted, you would need to go to your hosting provider, or you would have to set up your email server. And if you don't know how to do it, ask me in comments if you don't find any other videos. However, I'll create it in closer videos. I will create how to set up email server, or you can find it on YouTube as well, guys. So yes, if you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and see you in my other video.